I was born in Encinitas. I lived here for 6 years of my life, and then I moved to Reunion Island.
She's very artistic and innovative. That was Rosie in her very first wetsuit, and I think she just learned to stand up. So that was very special. She hasn't changed that much.
Never afraid of hard work.
When she has set her mind to do something, everything else, she clears the table.
I have amazing people around me, like my family and my amazing friends. So much fun designing this collection. I really wanted to make it all-inclusive. I feel like this one's so different. There's so much color. Immediate inspiration was my lifestyle in Encinitas in the summer. We're constantly going to the beach, riding the bikes, skateboarding, hanging out. I can't thank the Rvca team and Pat enough. You guys, this is just a dream come true.